Results of the
Central Rock Hall, please.
Sixth place, Dennis.
400 runners, you have one turn in your lane. One turn in your lane, fellas. Blue, blue.
Yeah! Yeah!
Anthony.
Yeah!
Parker from Indianola. And in first place, Bauer from Ankeny with a time of 2:04.14.
Nice! Nice!
Final call, 800 meter run. 800 meter run, final call.
J.D. Stevens for the 200. In sixth place, Urbandale with 32. In fifth place, Indianola with 46. In fourth place, Johnston with 58. In third place, Southeast Pope with 59. In second place, Dowling with 71. And in first place, Ankeny with 103. Results of the 9th grade 200 meter dash. There was a 3-way time for fourth between Barrow from Dowling, Beaverton from Ankeny, and McCall from Urbandale. In third place, Timmerman from Johnston, second place, Manning from Ankeny, and in first place, Brown from Southeast Pope with a time of 2:04.59. Team standings for the 9th grade through 200. In 6th place, Indianola with 14. In 5th place, Urbandale with 31 and 0.33. In 4th place, Johnston with 45. In 3rd place, Dowling with 78.33. In 2nd place, Southwest Coke with 79. And in 1st place, Dayton.